Why feel?
This kick sucks. Maybe because it comes from a sample from a real instrument, and what we need right now would be a real synthetic kick generated by the machine. What we're going to do is we are going to create a new track just to compare the two sounds. Kick 2, which is a MIDI. Track 2, and we're going to use the drum synth. Remember, everything is installed on your machine as well. All right, listen to this. Isn't it nice? Let's try it out. Hit C to create a new clip, like in the first video. Here it is. All right. Boom, 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 boom. Let's mute the first one. Copy the compressor. And right. Hear this? That's very different. All right. Now for the snare. Already know the drill by now. Create a new track, aptly name it, select a nice icon, this is optional, select the track type, and now we are going to create, to copy the Calf fluid sound from the kick track, but we have to tell him on which MIDI channel we are going to operate. So this is the fifth one. Always the same drum kit. Now select your track, hit C, and the snares are located just above C2. Alright. So again, mono compressor will do just fine. There's our snare, but it sounds a little dull, don't you think? What we're gonna do is we are going to shape the sound using the Calf Transcient Designer. Gonna put it in front of the compressor and boost the attack. Reverberation. I'm going to do a later video about Klangfalter, which is a truly wonder of a plugin. It uses impulse response files. You can download those from the web, and those are sound files that are recorded using a reference sound, usually a balloon pop, in real places using real gear. And Klangfalter takes those files and allows you to use them. You can literally sing in a tunnel, in a church, in a, you know, in a cave, in a warehouse, and in various places around the world. This is truly wonderful. Check out this next Klangfalter video. Well, looks like we made it once again. I hope you enjoyed this second episode. In the next one, keyboard shortcuts, templates. In the meantime, keep on swinging the free world.